The application Beey is an online environment where you can transcribe and edit videos or audio recordings, as well as create subtitles. The online interface is very clear and user-friendly, yet still offers a wide range of functions. The homepage displays your list of projects along with metadata, such as labels, notes, and also collaborators that the given project is shared with. Creating a new transcription is very simple and the process takes only a few moments. The audio or video file can be uploaded directly from the computer, and the Beey application supports most of the commonly used formats. Currently, Beey can transcribe recordings in 16 European languages. You can begin proofreading the transcript as soon as it starts to appear. All changes made in the project are saved automatically. The intuitive controls help you move around in the text, playing back parts of the video and replacing any incorrectly recognized words. Beey uses timestamps, so playing the video from any given point is easy. It is also possible to add the names of speakers or edit the automatic punctuation. You can work with the Beey editor efficiently using keyboard shortcuts, which were developed based on recommendations and feedback from the editors who work with this interface on a daily basis. Beey also provides speaker segmentation, which means that it takes the audio and it identifies points where the speakers likely changed, and then, using this information, it structures the text of the transcript. The default labels, such as Unknown Speaker 1, can be changed by the user. New speakers can be added to the speaker database, which helps save time in future transcriptions. Furthermore, the interface offers a subtitle mode for creating subtitles and checking their lengths and timing. In this mode, Beey provides a preview of how the subtitles will look together with your video. The highlighted parts of the text mark sections where the subtitle is too fast. You can move the points of the subtitle breaks and, if needed, adjust their timing. Beey offers several different options for downloading the resulting transcript. The text of the transcript can be downloaded in various formats such as doc or PDF, while subtitles can be exported in SRT or VTT format. Beey also features a number of advanced functions accessible as extension apps. An example is the Translate app, which uses automatic translation to convert a project into another language. The translated project can be once again opened in the Beey editor and corrected or changed as needed. This of course works for subtitles as well, allowing for very fast, semi-automatic, multi-language subtitle production. Thank you for your attention.